Actually,
it tastes
pretty
good.
I don't know. I think it's
good. I feel like Smashville is slightly Oreo. It's tough. Yeah, they both are so similar.
I think Oreo like stationary platform.
Right.
Because if they're reliable. Oh, that was like a bite. Yeah, so he knows that he's going to throw him towards the ledge, so he's not going to try to DIN.
Right.
If DIN on a bite, it's like free. It's a free follow-up. He can't. He doesn't have hand grabs at that percent at least.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Morgan seems to go a bit too high. He's like just floating it up.
That was a good read. He knew he was going to side me from that.
Oh, just caught him at the end of that.
Oh, that was like really well-spaced board kill. Woo! Good ledge.
Quick answer to that stock.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, he weaved out of the way of Gan's Spoder and came in with the bite.
Oh, that was a nice side down here.
He's down there relatively safe on shield, right?
Not against Ganon.
Okay.
Ganon's gonna up air you if you do it.
That's true.
That was a really good back air.
Yeah.
No, Ganon can come out of it with an up air.
Yeah, the thing about this matchup, it seems like if Ganon can intercept any part of Warrior's recovery, then he's very limited from there.
Oh yeah. Bite's good though. Bite's good. In this matchup especially. This is loser's finals
match. Nice forward cell there. Keeping the pressure on. Oreo's other shield options are pretty nice, just poking with his forward air and similar things like that. I guess you know more about this than I would, but... Oh, Oreo getting his last stock here already. He has the waft on deck.
Yeah, but I think he's holding it for too long, though. He needs to get a conversion for it before he goes down to one stock.
Right,
that's
yeah.
That's the problem.
If you use it earlier, then there's a better chance of having a second one before your match is over.
Yeah, exactly. And the thing is, I think if these characters trade moves, Ganon wins.
Right.
Ganon wins trade moves.
In every matchup, pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, basically. I can't really think of anyone where you're okay with trading the game.
Even Ike has quite a few, sour spots that won't really...
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's a good side game. And he just has to probably... He's just gonna hold ledge. He can do this.
Yeah, man.
He can vary. Yeah, so that was a pretty convincing piece. Like, that was pretty easy game.
Yeah.
Yep. Why is it more demoralizing than, I think it's hard to bite him, though, because it's hard to read at him.
That's true.
You gotta, this is a bad Ganon stage. It's pretty, Wario's okay on it.
Right.
But I think it's more the fact that Wario's so old, but Ganon's so bad on it, that's the thing.
What's especially bad is no platforms?
His recovery options are very, very limited.
Right.
Because he can't go to platforms. He can't work with free follow-up on tech chases.
That's true.
He still, we should have closer. He still does have, like, down throw to back air.
Oh,
but Wario has really high mobility, so at this percent he can jump out of the grab.
Yeah.
But no, it's mainly recovery options are limited. I don't know. Wario's okay on the stage, but there's some things that Saggy isn't doing that he should be as he gets out there. So it's only like a 3.
Yeah. Up to about 20% looks like.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
He's interrupting Ganon's side views pretty well.
Oh, that was a good fight. That was so good.
Really nice.
Well, because he knew that if he teched away, he was going to get caught on the ledge and wouldn't go any further. So the full hit of the side beam would catch up.
Right, yeah. I heard a little woo just before that happened. We're a little behind on our display here. Yeah.
He needs a... Dude, he can get a bite with a gimp.
Yeah.
If he hits
it offstage. He keeps the walk, right?
Yeah, he keeps the walk. He still has the walk. Even if you die, you keep the walk. So honestly,
up,
I think this is in Wario's favor. Just because he has walk skills.
Yeah. They're evened up and he has a good kill option.
A very good kill option. I'd say probably debatable the best one in the game. I think it's the best one in the game.
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
How strong is the hitbox as it travels up?
It kills vertically. It's not as strong, but it's still good. That is here. That can be guaranteed, but he just missed it.
Oh, missed the DI on that. What? Oh, not quite.
no, yeah, I think Waft, it's a move that you get, yes, it's a move you only get once a minute. It's a recovery, it's a kill option early, horizontally or vertically.
Right. Super versatile.
Yeah, it's one of the most versatile moves. I think it's like, it can be debated for like best move in the game.
Oh,
that's forward air. Just an easy ledge right now. Nope. Yeah, it does a good shield. Yeah. It does a good job shielding the forward air.
I think your right Ganon has a bit of trouble punishing after he's holding ledge.
Yeah, I don't think he has many options. He should came down to down air there. Down air to up air. Down air to back air. Anything. He's not using it enough when he can get it. Yeah, side B.
Oh, yeah.
That's nice. Such a good option.
It seems like Wario's up B, it lingers on the ledge just long enough that he can grab it.
He wanted to go nuts. He wanted to get a footstool.
Oh,
that was smart. That just came online. And he just used it for recovery, but it doesn't matter.
Kills. Yeah. That's a little,
that was a good option.
Yeah.
Using the block for recovery, that was really good.
Yeah.
But he had to.
Yeah.
So now we got a 2 right now.
Yeah, that was great awareness knowing exactly when he would have it ready to go, too.
Yeah.
He said he just got it right beforehand.
So yeah, he just got it. So I'm trying to think where they end up going. I don't think...
Probably, I don't think he'd want the run back.
No. Delfino? I don't know. I figured he's gonna ban Battlefield. Maybe Yoshi's Island Brawl, or...
Yeah, it's a bit harder to edge guard on Yoshi's Island, I find.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been doing this all day.
You probably heard this a lot.
I've just been calling where they're going. It's sort of the same idea as FD. I think he just went here because FD didn't work. That's
right.
Why. That's why.
Yeah.
It's like the next best thing, where the platform...
Relatively consistent.
Yeah.
Comes in with the raw wizard switch.
And
nice DI to get away from the
down,
ball.
Probably down throw, side B. He has to realize that he's going. If Squidward goes too deep for it, then he's just going to make it back. But then again, there's almost no hurt in trying if he makes back without being punished.
Yeah.
That's a good recovery. That's a good DI. This stage actually has a high ceiling, though. And the blast zones are actually pretty decent size. I don't know what that was.
Waiting for the platform, maybe.
No, it wasn't gonna show up.
Okay.
You can tell when a platform's gonna show up when a white Shy Guy popped over where the platform was.
Really?
Yeah, when a white Shy Guy shows up, it'll be like seconds. It's a white one. It has to be pure.
Okay.
I'll point it if it pops up. But...
That's good to know.
Yeah.
That was so nice.
He just had to grab ledge. That was so smart. You see, he ended up using side B. Because he couldn't grab ledge the way he was. So he used side B on the Shy Guy. There's a white Shy Guy, by the way. So it's going to pop up there.
Oh, jeez.
So what happened was, so he ended up side B-ing the Shy Guy. So he ended up facing the ledge where he could grab it.
Oh, very nice.
What's cool?
Last stock, you got the down air spike on.
Yeah.
Is that like...
It's a meteor.
Will that carry you all the way down if you miss it, though?
Yeah.
Oh, so that was risky.
You will die.
He needed that.
That's it. Wow, a solid 3-stock. This stage worked in his favor, but now
for sure.
He's got two more chances.
Yep.
Stage with.
Doesn't want Wario aware or green. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Like we were saying earlier, Ganon likes them a little bit more.
Ganon still has two more counterpicks, basically. He's not gonna want the two biggest stages. And he's gonna go fail.
I can still off the side really early, yeah.
Delfino?
Okay.
He just wants to live forever. Because he's been stuffing Saggy on his recovery.
Right.
So Ganon can live forever, then go for it.
Yeah, Saggy had a lot of good edge guards in that last game, though.
Oh,
killed him at 38 last time.
His ledge game was
though.
Amazing last game. That up, he has a lot of multiple classes.
Yeah.
That's a good bite. Forward air?
Almost carried him off there.
You can do 40 or foot school, so I thought he was going to go for that. I think that's what he wanted, but he was in position for it.
Right. Yeah, that seems to have a pretty good priority on it, which Wario definitely needs,
as
it doesn't go very far.
The 40?
No, it's the uppie.
Oh, the uppie, yeah. It doesn't go too far. But a lot of multi-hits, and he's probably going to...
Oh.
Grab.
Oh.
Down throw? Oh, back throw. Okay. Mixes it up.
Oh, there we go.
There's a mix-up that we haven't seen yet. And he's dead.
Oh, okay. Hovered a bit too long there. Oh, the immediate answer. This gets it. Again, in the kink of evening up those dogs' offensive abilities.
Very quickly. Super quick. Press the tech gets a down smash, but just outside the range. And farts online.
Yeah, so that's every minute, you said?
Every minute.
Okay.
The only time it's not is when you're on the recovery spawn platform.
Okay.
He used his fart for more damage. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, jeez.
And that's a side beat.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what happened. He just turned it up. He just turned it, yeah. But yeah, so it's every minute except for when on respawn platform. Timer doesn't go up for that. They nerfed that last patch.
So you can't stall out on it.
You can't stall, yeah. You used to be able to, but now you can't.
So
it makes sense.
Does fighting affect it at all?
Nope.
Okay.
Not at all.
That's just a Smash 4 thing?
Yeah, Smash 4 thing.
Yeah, he's all over again.
Yeah, he's putting pressure on. I don't know if he's just cracking or...
I think that last game gave him serious momentum.
Ganon has limited options, man. He really doesn't have that many options.
Yeah, if you can't punish, then... Like, if you don't have the opportunity to punish, rather.
I don't think he's that good of a character. I think that Squidward's fundamentals are just a lot better. That's why he makes the character work.
Right, yeah. Oh.
Okay. Just
no, he's living.
Nice back here. Nice up. High stock with him. Certainly it is pretty big.
Just
came back again.
Yeah.
I think what's happening is when he uses it, he looks at the time on the clock.
Right.
And then he just knows. He just knows when it's going to come out the second it happens.
That's smart.
Oh, it's really smart. It's really, really smart.
Ganon's got a decent hill to climb, but he can even games out
like
very quickly.
There it is, too. Yeah, no, he has no fart.
Yeah.
No.
So that
it only helps. It
now.
Only yeah. It only helps on the recovery when it's about 30 seconds in, 30 to like a minute in between that time,
or the
full
second
minute.
Half, yeah.
Yeah, the second half is actually good for recovering. Back throw. Trying to go with a nair.
Oh no, this recovered is bad. Low. That was smart. Man, even game here. Evan's bringing this one back.
He's bringing it back, but just Wario is a.
Wario still has the momentum.
People's champ, man. Quarter. Fourth tournament?
Oh man, that's crazy.
Wow.
Crazy angle
this
on that forward throw. That's bad for Ganon.
Oh yeah. I don't know what's going through his head right now. I don't think he's going to switch characters though, so. Nice bands, nice two bands. I think he has to think. Yeah, he might be thinking, do I switch to another character or do I just stick it out?
Right, yeah.
And he's switching Arch?
This
is a matchup that's rough for Wario, but doable, as we saw earlier.
Right.
He beat TTC. That's how he beat TTC. And he's probably going to go to a small stage. Those two were banned, so...
Yeah.
Battlefield? No, he would go Battlefield. Saggy's too good on Battlefield.
Okay.
Maybe Smash Bros.
Those are the two he banned against him earlier.
Yeah.
But maybe this matchup makes it a bit easier.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I guess he doesn't want to give him the good stages for Wario, and just...
Right.
This is an okay stage. Mike favors Marth though.
It's nice having two characters with quite different stage bands.
Yeah.
As when you get that counter pick, it's
this is a
good advantage. Yes, oh, 67.
This is a hard matchup, dude.
Okay, yep.
But he's just pulling it through, I think. It's rough though, but I think people might know it's a hard matchup, so they might play against Marth a lot.
Right.
Back throw? He can take his jump with a nair.
It was a bit too far for a bullet smash.
Yeah, just a bad.
Yeah!
And he just goes out with a side beat. I think he sells the jump. No jump?
Oh, huh.
Wow, I'm surprised. I think he might have jumped at the beat, start the hit.
And jumping at a Wario side beat is such a scary mix up.
Yeah, it is. Because you don't know. That's it.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice, yeah.
He got punished for overextending.
Usually when he jumps to get that side beyond you too.
Bart.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Called that one.
I knew he was going for it. He went for a stitch play.
Right.
That's what he went for. Nice down air.
Okay, yep. Such good move in the air.
Oh, yeah. It's insane.
Oh, there we go, yep.
No, just make it back.
Yeah.
I That's a rough stock to lose at 72.
Yeah.
Side B. So actually, the longer it goes, you know it gets bigger.
Right.
I think we mentioned it earlier. But the thing is, though, it can actually reach the platform near the end of it. So it can reach and like hit someone holding ledge.
Really?
Yes, it's that big.
Oh,
jeez. That was devastating.
That was brutal.
That might
put 2-1, but...
Oh, nice upstairs. That was rough.
Oh, jeez.
Nice job to get him out of the...
Something's going here.
Oh.
Couldn't quite finish his plate, but this is tough for Royo right now.
It really is.
He's on the fence.
You don't want to be in the ledge against Amara. That's scary. It's really scary.
One solid hit away here.
Yeah, then, he's got fur. I don't know if he's going to recover with it.
Okay, yeah.
But it doesn't matter.
Oh.
This is it.
It's gone now.
Yeah, this is the game.
Yeah. That was a fantastic set.
That was a good set. Wow.
Haven't taken that 3-2.
Now we got Fugu.